anniversary of the Battle of the Somme, wreaths were laid at the cenotaph. Then the band's men marched into William Street, past the offices of murdered solicitor Rosemary Nelson. Most played hymns, although one band played the Sash. The parade passed off.